In fact, they hit some targets related to the Ministry of Defense. Of course, they affected many other civilian places, and there are civilian casualties. We believe the battle and the crisis in Syria has become very clear. This is an alliance, I mean, between Al-Qaeda, Wahhabism, and Israel attacking together Syria. It shows common interests. And what Israel and its allies have tried to hide for a long time is more clear.
Is it a declaration of war?
The attack, this is a declaration of war. This is not something that's strange, but we dealt with this, on several occasions, and we retaliated the way we want, and the retaliation was always painful to Israel. And they will suffer again.
Does it not worry you that the Israeli Air Force can come here, strike those sites, and leave without being
stopped? Until now, the information is not very clear on what happened. Did they fire missiles or planes? It's not clear for me because I am not aware how it happened. But of course, it's worrying. But Israel will suffer the same. When their agents in Syria were defeated, they are trying to influence from outside. And this is exactly what happened. This is direct Israeli support for Al-Qaeda, Wahhabism, and the other forces fighting against Syria to undermine Syria and to weaken Syria.